Right, we're here today with James Degale. Finished hard rounds of spa with Nathan Cleveley. How's your training going?
Training's going well. Very, very, very good, Eric. Obviously, for the past week, Nathan's been down here sparring hard. It's good, competitive, and I can't get no better than Nathan Cleveley, man. It's not just a 50% Nathan Cleveley. It's 100% ready to win a world title, Nathan Cleveley. So it's been hard, but good.
You've done 8 rounds today. That's unusual for 6 weeks ahead of a fight.
I say, well, we're fit. Young athletes, man. So as I say, I've got one of the best coaches in the world, and Jim McDonald. So I'm always in tip-top shape, and I can walk to the ring with a big smile on my face.
A lot of publicity on the internet. Have you ever seen the stuff that's on the internet, the YouTube videos, you and Groves?
I ain't. Turn around, I'm lying. I've seen one of me, this banner. I was laughing my head off. It's all a part of it. Someone's obviously got heaps of time on their hands to go through all my interviews and pick out all the unflattering bits, but that same man, this banner, and I don't mind, it's all a part of it, but they don't realise they give me heaps of publicity. I think it's had about 11,000 hits already. Good or bad, it's still publicity.
Do you wish you thought of doing it?
What, doing what?
Making a clip up.
Of what? Of myself?
Yeah.
Of myself?
Or
no, well listen, I say it to the camera, I tell it to his face, I just tell him he's ugly, I tell him he's going to get knocked out, I don't have to make a video. So, but as I say, man, it's all a part of it, it's bad now. And it don't bother me one bit, I'm thick skinned.
Are you going away for a training camp at all, or are you staying up doing all your training up here in Loughton?
For the majority of it, we're here. But in 2 weeks' time, we're going to Tenerife for a week, just for the high altitude training, some nice long runs up TD Mountain, and some hot weather. Just makes everything a bit easier, don't it?
Who you got sparring for this coming up? Obviously, Nathan Cleveland this week, but
well,
coming
obviously, Nathan's the best. And I've got Darren Barker next. He's next week for a couple days sparring. I think he's boxing at the end of April. So I say, man, I'm mixing in good company, and I'm going to be raring to go on the 21st of May.
Got any words for your fans out in TV land on the internet? Because today we're doing an interview. You've not stuttered once. You've not thought about anything. There's a bit of a difference to this interview that's on YouTube.
Just whoever's watching and whoever are my fans, keep supporting, because I get heaps of support and stuff like that on my Facebook or my email or on the street. So keep supporting, and I won't let you down, man.
Cheers, James. Thank you.
No problem.